I'd like a round-trip ticket.
This year is Wildland.
Somewhere in Luxarian. The heretics are scattered throughout the city. So there must be some way for leadership to disseminate the code.
Hope. Looks like that may be one down.
Great. The first of the four numbers we need. You're not done yet, though. Keep looking. We need three more to assemble the complete code.
Huh.
What is it?
I don't know. Felt like someone was watching me. Someone I know. That's three numbers. One more number and we've got ourselves a code.
Hurry, Light. You just need to find one more number before the rites begin. Strange. I thought I spotted someone following you, but my sensors show nothing.
Could be our friend, the Shadow Hunter. Maybe he wanted to drop by and say hello. Be the Heretic Sanctuary.
Hopefully, we'll be able to find out more about this mysterious Shadow Hunter.
What do you want?
I'm here to help. Why do you think? Oh, and to have some fun of my own. If you're going after the goddess's children, there's something you should know. You know what this is, don't you? It's an oracle drive. It records the future. The children worship it. Yep. Whatever they see in it, they know it's a future that's bound to happen. Ha! Question. If someone believes everything this shows,
this is who's going to kill me. The Hunter.
What what would they end up thinking? I mean, if they saw that oracle I just showed you. Well, Savior, can you guess?
Sure. It would look like the Savior appears on the final day and she tries to destroy the world. But then a hero appears and puts an end to her sinister plan. Is that about right?
Mm-hmm.
The evil Savior will die at the hands of the Shadow Hunter. The Oracle says Noel's going to kill me.
You got it! But you know what? They're very impatient, these Etro lovers. So they've started the hunt without him. Anyone who looks like the Savior is fair game.
So why hasn't he shown himself? What's he after? If Noel's supposed to be here, why is he hiding still?
Tell you what. Ask him yourself.
Noel Kreis. Or should I say, Shadow Hunter.
That's what they call me.
Enter stage right, ready to play your role in the show.
We don't make the prophecies. They are what they are. And the future happens whether we want it to or not. You're going to try to destroy the world, and I'm going to stop you.
I'm not planning to destroy anything, but I can't deny that I'm here on God's orders. Bonavelza. He named me the Savior, and ordered me to rescue his people.
Yeah, right. Just like the Oracle says. But it's too soon for our showdown, Lightning. When the time is right, we'll put an end to this. All of it.
After all we've been through, you're telling me you still think these prophecies mean a damn thing?
If you want the truth, I didn't until now. Who would believe you'd actually show up again out of nowhere after 500 years? Here you are, just in time for the final act, right on cue. You have to die, Lightning.
Four numbers. Now it's time to crash the children's. Party.
Good. Now hurry. Noel Kreis. Do you remember him, Light? He's the one who took your sister Sarah on a quest through time.
You think I'd forget? I was the one who sent them on their way and ordered them to save the future. What happened was my fault.
No, he chose to go on the journey and to fight for a better world. Yes, it did end in their death, but that wasn't your responsibility. And in the same way...
Do you dream of death?
Right. The evil Savior will die at the hands of the Shadow Hunter.
I hope it's not the case, but if the prophecy is true, then you will.
Thank you.
steer clear of him for now.
And where do I hide? If the prophecy is set in stone, nothing I do will change things. Besides, I've never run from anything, and I'm not about to start now. After all, I sent Noel off on that fool's quest in the first place.
Do what you have to. But Light, try not to die, okay? I've got no one else who can take your place.
You think you can beat me? Let the darkness embrace you.
Blessed be, friend. Thank you for your interest.
Step right.
Oh, thanks a lot.
Day to you. Thank you for your business.
To the goddess of death, these numbers I say.
Welcome, child. You may enter.
We're in at last.
for a new dawn. No time for hesitation.